Hi, I'm Junwei.
Hi, I'm Elyn.
Welcome to our love nest. Initially, Elyn wanted a theme modern contemporary, but after we engage our ID and the designs that we choose, I think it's more towards a mixture of modern and Scandinavian. I think the best part of the whole house is the kitchen and perhaps the living room. Like as you can see, the kitchen, we actually hacked down the wall, and it was Elvin's idea to do a sliding window and a sliding door.
Okay, I particularly like the wet and dry kitchen concept because when we do the heavy cooking and then we can slide the kitchen. And while we do light cooking, and we use it as the dry area. And I have a big island top where I can prepare all the food. It's quite convenient. I like the idea of that.
So as you see the oven here, right? This portion is the dry kitchen. And self-explanatory that this is the wet kitchen itself. And also for the floorings, right? Basically, if you can see at the tiles, there's a different mixture of two different tiles. This is a very unique idea which other IDs did not propose to me as well. I think we did exceed our budget a bit, because initially when we get the flat, we didn't know whether the flooring is included. So without the flooring, my budget was initially about 30 to 40k. So with the flooring, it comes to about 45k.
But overall, I feel that the price is worth it.
I would definitely recommend Euphoric Design, and I would recommend Elyn as your ID. One part that I appreciated the most, so he has an idea behind everything, but he will seek our permission first before he carry out the things that he wants. He's a very detailed person, very organized. Bye!
Renopedia, the most engaging online renovation media.